It's always wonderful to come back to the lively Hungaroring, a popular destination this, nice and close to the beautiful city of Budapest, with some exciting racing to boot. Who can forget Michael Schumacher pushing his old teammate Rubens Barrichello up towards the pit wall in 2010, or those great races of 2014 and 2015 as well. The Hungaroring, it's like Monaco without the boats. 14 corners, 6 to the left and 8 to the right, and some very tricky corners to deal with. These rainy conditions out there aren't going to help either, so it's very likely we'll see a safety car or two during today's race. Alongside me once again for coverage of today's race, it's none other than the great Anthony Davidson. Let's have a chat about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Gasly, Max Verstappen, and Leclerc, Magnussen, Perez, Raikkonen,
and Devon Butler,
Hülkenberg, Ricciardo, Lando Norris,
and Faber,
Reed, Grosjean, Carlos Sainz, and Lance Stroll, Albon, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, you're in his dirty air. Get past him. Work, that brings you up a place. Out of the race. Top 10. Is 1.8 seconds. data shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. we're still on the right tyres for the time being.
Four laps of fuel remaining.
be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Front is 2.5 seconds. Work, you did well today. I think the boss will be happy with that one.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Reed. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. It was also a strong Grand Prix from Haas F1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.